Today, we are going to look at some of the most amazing tools that you can buy in 2020. So without any further ado, let's get right into it. Eighth tool, Saddle T-Square. Saddle T-Square allows you to do precise parallel scribing with perforated holes. To use it, mark on a wooden plank the length in which you want to measure and draw it with your pen. You can mark the face as well as the side of the board accurately without having to readjust your square. It comes in different length, from 4, 6, 8, and 12 inches. This will make board marking a cakewalk for you. Seventh tool, Chemo Reciprocating Saw. Chemo Reciprocating Saw has a prolonged runtime, tool-free blade changing, and can be used for wood cutting, trunk cutting, and sawing wooden panels. It can even be used to cut metal, cut pipes, cut fiberglass. It also features a brushless motor and extended battery life that will satisfy all your sawing needs easily. You can cut wood, metal, and even glass with ease using this cutter. Sixth tool, Hang'em Fast Tool. The Hang'em Fast Tool is the easiest, safest, and fastest way to install joint hangers in your wall. To use it, slide the hanger into the tool up with the ledger board and tightly press it to nail it on the board or wall on the hanger. Change the stool every time you hang a joist in the wooden plank and you'll be able to hang them all in no time thanks to the speed and accuracy of the Hang'em Fast Tool. Fifth tool, Large Cable Stripper. The traditional cable stripping involves a knife to score and then skim the cable jacket. Klein's new cable stripper safely removes insulation without nicking the wire. Simply insert the cable and twist for a precise cut every time. The Clover design features four different sizes in one tool. Replaceable blades are available for extended use. Fourth tool, Precision Router Table Setup Bars. Craig Precision Router Table Setup Bars can be used. Each of them are made of high quality aluminum and they are actually three gauges in one. Start with the depth gauge to set the perfect fit or blade height. The setup bar straddles the router blade or table setup, making it easy to see when you reach the desired height. Raise the fit or blade until it reaches the gauge and you're good to go. Next, adjust the fence using the fence gauge. Simply place the gauge against the fence and slide the ball over until the fence lights the cutting edge. Lock the fence down and you're ready to cut. Finally, in certain applications, you can check the accuracy of the cut using the step gauge on the setup bar. The bars are stored and organized in a convenient case so they can be reached for fast and accurate setups. Third tool, Rigid 2-in-1 Midget Cutter. Rigid 2-in-1 Midget Cutter can be used to cut hard and soft copper, aluminum, and brass bars. It has a rugged and compact detachable ratchet handle, which allows it ease of use in the tightest spaces. It can be used for copper, aluminum, and brass bars. It's adjustable to any size. Tighten the knob once to apply it. There is a spare cutter wheel in the knob. You'll be able to tighten the knobs around each of the bars and make. Second tool, the C.H. Hansen Pivot Square allows you to make more precise measurements. The angle lock allows you to simply mark boards during repetitive layout. You can use it as a common square to mark 90-degree angles. The pivot angle lets you select any angle while keeping the base guide solidly square to the edge. The angle lock allows you to set the pivot square to any angle and lock it in. This ensures accurate marking, which guarantees you can repeat the angle for repetitive layout. What makes the pivot square indispensable for constructing roofs and stairways to measure pitching rise by simply placing the tool in a roof line and using the level as a guide to measure the angle and lock it in. First tool, Blindmark XT. The Blindmark XT kit comes with 3 target magnets and 1 locator magnet in a rugged carry-on case. To use the Blindmark XT, first insert the target magnet with the arrow pointed up in each outlet box that will be covered by the drywall. Do this by pushing down on the springs to the pins in the holes at the top and bottom of the box. For double or triple boxes, use 2 target magnets, putting 1 in each end. Once the drywall is fastened, slide the locator with the powerful rear magnet along the wall, with the arrow on the locator pointed up. The arrow will find the magnet and snap in place. You will need to adjust the position slightly to align to the direction of the box. Using the locator as a guide, outline the electrical box perimeter. Remove the locator magnet from the drywall. Using the outline, cut out a hole around the electrical box. Remove the material. Reach out to remove the target magnet from the electrical box, and you're done. We hope you liked these fantastic tools. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel so you can watch more informative videos regularly.